In addition to non-compartmental analysis, one of the main features of peak analytics is the calculation of the parameters in the compartmental analysis framework. While non-compartmental analysis methods are model-independent, compartmental methods consider the body to consist of a finite number of interconnected, well-mixed and kinetically homogeneous compartments, such as blood and other tissues or organs. Thus, this approach consists in finding parameters of a model representing the PK as the dynamics in compartments for each individual separately. Let me show an example on this PK dataset. To run a compartmental analysis, I chose a model from the library where standard PK models are available. Different weightings can be used for the optimization. I can first choose good initial values for all individuals with the help of the tab CheckInit, where I can compare the predictions based on these values with the individual data. The AutoInit that has been presented in the last video automatically finds a good starting point. If I have sparse data, I can choose to optimize the parameters on pooled data with this option. When I run the analysis, the PK parameters are then optimized for each individual separately and appear in the tab results. I can see also the individual fits, as well as the distributions of individual parameters. I can also check correlations between individual parameters on this plot, or correlations between parameters and covariates on this one. Note that the compartmental analysis is much faster than estimating a population model because it optimizes parameters for each individual independently of the data of other individuals, while the PopPK approach considers the data for all individuals at the same time to characterize the population as a whole via the population parameter distributions. Distributions of parameters in the population are reliable in compartmental analysis only if the data is very dense and all individual parameters are estimated with large confidence. In contrast, PopPK can much better deal with sparse data. If I want to go further and try a population approach, the projects can be exported to monoliths like this, where it will be ready to run. You can discover other features of peak analytics on the online documentation.